I'm back, and clearly I'm back with another reaction video. If you don't know me, my name is Faye and I appreciate you for stopping by. If you're new to this channel, feel so welcome and feel at home. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. So in today's episode, I'm going to be watching a request from one of my very loyal viewer and subscriber, that is Sean. And the song I'm going to be watching is A Crazy Story by King Von. And this is the official music video version of the song. I can't wait to see what it's all about. And I hope that you're going to take this journey with me all the way to the end. As always, I'll be giving my interpretation as well as comment at the end of it. So I'm looking forward to seeing you there. And if this is the kind of content you're interested in, kindly smash that subscribe button and join the family, and let's enjoy this reaction journey together. So without further ado, let's dive into this song Crazy Story and see what it has in store for us.
I'ma let this Mac fly with this one, hold on. I say I'ma let it, alright, come on. All right.
It's a rap song.
Got a drop, that's bonus one. Flex a nigga, he from Tennessee. I had a thought, she be with this shit. She told me where he be, I say for sure. Baby, let me know if you wanna eat. She like, Vaughn, you already know, just put your girl on fleek. I'm like, cool, I can do that, boo. What you want, some shoes? Jimmy Choo, with a handbag too. Red or baby blue, she gets a smile. She ain't used to this, cause she ain't used to shit. I'm just laughing, could've been a pimp, the way I move my lip. I be speeding, could've been a driver, the way I push the whip. You a hoe, could've been a bitch, the way you throw a fit. But fuck that, right back to the script, cause this a major lick. He got bricks, plus his neck and icy, and it matches wrist. Now it's like six, told her hit his phone, meet her in the whip, but he ain't go. But he ain't that slow, say meet him at the store. I'm like, cool, let him run his move, do what he gon' do, cause this the plot. Put him in a pot, let it cook like stew. I grab my Glock, if it do.
Put him in a pot, let it cook like stew. Wow, that's amazing, I love that line. So I hope you're enjoying the song so far. If you are, give it a thumbs up and let's continue watching.
A lot, but it's this shoe like new, we at the top. Yeah, we lost a lot, but that's just how it go. But check the scope, if y'all lose one more, that's 6 to 24. Let me focus, can't be zoning out. He pulling up now, he double pop. He ain't getting out, he in that push to start. That new Porsche is built like a horse, colors like the four. He got a ring, I guess he ain't divorced. Wife probably a whore. Now she woke up, she strutting her stuff. This bitch thick as fuck, got in the truck, kissed him on his lip. He cuffing up, but now I sneak up, crouching like a tiger. Light scoop off the wire, the block on fire. So I take Prakash, mask on Michael Myers. I'm on his ass, he finna be mad. He gon' beat her ass, but this what happened. I got to the dope, I thought I was capping. I was lacking, cause that go to up, yelling, I was cracking. I'm like, what? I'm like, nigga, who? I was born to shoot, I got aim. I'm like Johnny Dane, when it come to chains. So I rise, hit one in his arm, hit one in his thigh. This no lie, bitches do or die. You say you gon' slide, you got some nerve. Yo shit on the curb, boy, we put in work from 64th and from 65th, we not from 63rd.
Ooh.
Bitch, we not from 63rd.
Bennett from 63rd. That was so lovely. Wow, I love the beat. Wow. Wow, guys, so this was so lovely. Crazy Story by King Von. I hope you enjoyed the story because it was amazing and I love the beats in it. And their rapping skill is just so lit. And if this is something you enjoyed, kindly smash that like button and leave a comment and share with me what you liked about it, how you felt watching it, and of course your interpretation to it. And I can't wait for part two, because as you saw, this was part one. So I'm really curious to see how this story ended. So for now, all I can say is that there's a shooter out there, so I don't know whether he's going to kill this guy or not. So anyway, that is the crazy story. And so that is what I get from the song. So if your interpretation to it is any different, kindly share in the comment section. So for now, I would say it's someone out to commit some... Is it crime? I don't know. To commit some work, shooting work. So basically, that's it. So thank you so much for watching this song with me. As always, it's a pleasure. And I also want to thank Sean for requesting this awesome song. And I cannot wait to see part two of it. So I hope you're also waiting for that. So until then, thank you so much. And if you're watching this, kindly, if you're watching, that is, I think I'm so excited. If you're watching and you haven't subscribed, kindly subscribe. Click that subscribe button and join the family. And let's enjoy this reaction journey together. And lastly, if you'd like to support the channel or you're watching and you'd like to have guaranteed requests, you are welcome to do so. Just like Sean, you too can do that by checking the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon account as well as my PayPal address. And you can have guaranteed requests from as little as $5, guys. So it's affordable and I cannot wait to react to your favorite comedy, music and stories. And that is it for today. I love you so much. Thank you for staying with me. And until next episode, take care of yourself, be safe, and may God bless you, guide you, and above all, protect you. Wait for part 2. It's coming very, very, very soon. So I love you. Peace out. I love you all.